the light, the freedom, the light,
Ibiza,
the freedom.
It's to be loved.
It's to be loved.
To be hate.
Ibiza, you can find all your freedom.
You can find
Ibiza.
All your freedom.
Well, I came to Ibiza because a friend of mine in Germany said to me, "Hey, Pippi, the way I know you, you must go to Ibiza because your soul, your music, it can work really well." In the early 80s, when I arrived here, I used to bring all my records from Germany because I used to live in Germany at that time. So I arrived in Ibiza and I took all my records with me, and it started like a new era in Pacha for me and also for the island, because nobody used to play music like I did. You know, I bring new music here that it wasn't nobody, no one else play at the time. I got some ideas to mix flamenco elements in electronic music to make it work out on the dance floor of Ibiza. So at that point we start to produce and bring element like Mediterranean, like classic flamenco guitar. We put together this element and then it was actually really successful, which in England so many people support this music, like Danny Rampling, all Paul Oakenfold, Shakedown, all the people, and they start to call it Balearic sound actually. And it was really like crazy when I arrived here to play, when I started in Pacha, because I remember I started in March in the Easter holidays. And for them it was really, really something new to play three records in once. They'd never see that before. You know, to play Grace Jones with three records in the same time, it was really something special. It was, you know, and everyone ask me who you are, where you come from, because it was really something new, you know, especially funk, soul, and all. I introduced myself to this music, no other people before. So, and it was really crazy. But it was also very special because it was like a family, because at that time, 1984, 1985, Ibiza, it was not so big, you know. It was only a few Italian, a few England, a few from France, from every country, but just a few people. But that was make it so special, the vibe every night, you know. We used to play every night, non-stop, for 9 hours, you know. We start to produce more things to put Mediterranean element with electronic music. So, and then for that time we start non-stop to produce music with that kind of ideology or vision, musical vision, you know. This sound you can find, of course, I play also at Jockey Club, I play also that vibe with Balearic sound, and also many friends from Copenhagen, Kenneth Baker, Willy Graf, he played that sound. For example, you know, Art of Noise is big inspiration to us. You know. For Monsoon, also, it was a really big record. B-Tribe, also, it was really Balearic, which everyone used to support in England. Stefan Mandrax, Danny Rampling, Paul Oakenfold, also B-Tribe, if you're set at that. And also my own first anthem worldwide, I Love You Baby, is also part of the Balearic sound. You know. It was number 2 in the UK in the charts, so it's really. And finally, Pat Metheny and David Bowie, This Is Not America. Big influence on the Balearic sound. That my lips can hold anymore. I love it, baby. I love it, baby. So after that age, no one produces anymore. I mean, I still produce because I like the music and I like to be in studio to express myself on producing. Because in the past 2 decades, many producers produce incredible music on the island. I just tell you an example, Enigma. So many bands from England used to produce here on the island. Enigma, they sell 700 million records. But honestly, there is no really alternative of people. They really create incredible music. For right now, it's not that happen in Ibiza. Because, you know, I don't know why, but these times nothing happened really. In Ibiza, there is people produce incredible worldwide music, you know? You know what I mean? Like in the 90s, in the 80s, you know, like big producer used to produce big music here on the island, you know? But I think you don't have any more of that, you know, just a few people. But still Ibiza be the best place in the world to be here. And everyone dreams about to be here, to be part of this vibe, you know? So that makes Ibiza so special to me, you know? And also I can work, I can express myself in the best way I feel. So I think Ibiza is the place where you can be real yourself. Musical, artistically, and also emotional and spirituality and everything I found in this island, you know. During the summer, I'm gonna play at the Jockey Club. I look forward to this, and play at Savannah too. Play at Funky Room Pacha Ibiza, play for Glitterbox at Space. And look forward for my own promotion for my new album, which is coming out on Music for Dreams, and work hard for the future, and traveling also and promoting my own album.